So you guys seen that One Piece Netflix live action show? It's pretty good, as this Rotten Tomatoes reviewer told me. It's an energetic cross between Pirates of the Caribbean and Scott Pilgrim with a dash of Doctor Who style camp, a big-hearted swashbuckling answer to Stranger Things. Really, and I don't know about you, but I'm really excited for the next season. I'm really stoked right now. Why? Because it's gonna have my favorite character, Tony Chopper, and I'm really excited to see how he's gonna look in this season. But for all the people excited, bro, I just found a leaked picture of what he's gonna look like in this live action series, bro. It's gonna be crazy. Here we go. I have a pet. Everything you say. Wow, those pictures look amazing. And if you ask how I got them, it's because my dad works at Toei Animation, okay? So shut up. Well, goodbye. I'm gonna go stick my fingers on my bum hole now. Bye bye. Nigga, you might got a pistol, but this stick is way bigger. I call it KKK, cause my chopper hate niggas. Hang around a lot of gang banging ass niggas. Crip blood, blue or red, but you bang nigga. You might got a pistol, but this stick is way bigger. KKK, cause my chopper hate.
I said these